So hello, Silbiswa. Ngabe Harry's group of hotels going to desert in Ngobulawayo. Ama hotel as 13 khonapha ke. Siyabonga kakhulu ngosupport abaningi ababuya bevele UK, but ke indawo le ngapi sibalayele baye khona ke lawo bajabula kakhulu kawe Harry's group of hotels. This is what we why we are here. We are here to market our own, to promote our own. Lohlelo Ngisakhumbula igama ngezo Tshisa Sibanda. Ye ngilaye ke uma chelela njengehlala yenza ke. Ukline, hayi lewo umumobe sokumnandi phandle sokungani sokutshisa-tshisa nxa kule ntulo yesikhathi mntulikazi lizwile abantu bafile ngale kubo Southern Europe, abantu baphile kubo Spain, Portugal, bebulawa i-heat wave. Kuyatshisa bakujwayelanga lokhu lapha sikujwayele ukutshisa abantu bahafa batha kakhulu kwasenani siyabonga kakhulu. Thula mlilo unjani? Thula mlilo. Tshisa ngihlala lapha ke United Kingdom, ama qualified nurse, ngiyasebenza ku mental nenza i mental health. Siyabonga kakhulu. Uthi ke mina ke uhlupho lwami, mina ke ngathi sigavuthi lapha ke le diabetes MB type bani bani yababhala lapha ke mabala nzima funa bona amadokotela. So ke ninjalo nje Tshisa ke nga owangakwami ngendawo zokuthi ke into eziningi angasazidli le nto zoke emacansini vele ngasazithandi kakhulu waqala sobe tshontshela-ke ngaphandle. Kodwa ngangilala laye ngizama ukuthi ngimenzele ukuthi la jabule, kodwa ngase ngidiscover ukuthi sekhonjwe intombazane se-Uganda. Nanto igamba lakhe yaliqamba intombazane lo ye-Uganda i-support worker njengaye. Mingaphe ndihlala khona ngathatha-ke i-mortgage ngiyathenga indlu ngiyabhadala. Yena umsebenzi wakhe usenzela ama-agency, ngakho-ke wayengelayo leyo mali, kodwa-ke ngamthatha njengobaba abantu bami, ngiwahlala abantwana babili, njalo-ke wayengikhiphele. Ubaba lo-ke waqasa ungaqondakali singaba thina i-North of England, wahlanisa lo mgandake khona kahlala isikhathi engabuyanga. Le mali yakhe ngingikwazi ukuhola imali encane, kodwa angizange bele ndaba nakho. Kuthe kunjalo-ke Tshisa angazi ukuthi kwenzekalani lo mama lo we-Uganda, kumbe wazithwala kumbe wahamba njani. Kwahluthwana kwalinyazwana ngezothi ubotshiwe etshayeke lowo muntu. Kwavela-ke iqiniso zibe secourt ukuthi utshaya umuntu wamlimazo. Okwamanje izihlobo zami zathi kungcono ngikhiphe endlini. Ngamkhipha endlini, into ehluphayo uyangihlupha ukushelter kathesi labana-ke homeless people, ngoba kulaa ndawo angahlala kuyo kalayo imali yokuloja ukuthi ayigcine yakho indlu. So manje abantu kathesi bayangihlupha mina. Ilanga soze likhohlwe ukuthi-ke wabuya uzohlaba ngomkhosi mhlaka-23 April 2022 ehleli phandle ethi ngimvalela phandle okwenza abantwana bakhale labo. Ngamvulela wangena endlini, nxa esengena endlini sesalela ukuphuma. Ngifuna ahambe lo muntu ozise ubuhlungu kathesi umithisile ngalom Ugandan. Tshisa-ke ngasoze ngalukhohlwa lolo suku mhlaka-23 April lapho engaba lohlazo esabhabhi lapho esihlala khona. Abantu bonke babuye bezobukela indoda endala iklabalala engani ikhanyiwe ikhalela ukungena endlini. Wangasela accommodation. Ngicela-ke unjale ingoma, ngicela umtshelo likakatshene lami uphelile okwami laye kaphumeke endlini yami emapholiseni athi-ke kahambe ko-homeless lapha ekhona. Wathi kutshale mana kutshale ivonje katshakale, let him go. Hamba baba, andisuzalise ngani mgani, hamba khonale. Phoxa umuntu ekugcinile. Let him go. go, you phone chaka chaka ingoma zile, let him go, let him go. We are starting ngoma zikai phone chaka chaka. Kula mlilo. Wena kutuke ukula kakhulu umkhuhlane we diabetes. Hayi vele ke abantu abaningi bayigula mama umkhuhlane weshukela. Uhlelo ke ngisakhumbula lawo ke kayibuye ke yakho ngapha sijabule kwamagama sizwe ke ongabe kuhluphana lawo empilweni ongabe kukhathazana lawe ungabe kuyini bawethu uhlelo ilolonano uyabhalela ngapha sitholeke eyakho let him go to his children wenzani wamakhopheli cheer doubt kunjani doubt ngiyobuyela lapha doubt ndola ndola mina ndola ngolo ene doubt ndola uthi ke mina ke Tshisa ngabisa ke intombazane enhle amagama intombi yami engama ngayikhiphela khona lekhaya kobulawayo kodwa ke mina ndidabuka emzola khonale ke bani solo intombi ngingabe ithatha kobulawayo ngoba ngangimazi lomntwana emuhle kwamagama ngalobola ngakhipha shake ngamzalisa umntwana wokuqala ibalethi shaya ngalizwa ngawe ngamzalisa umntwana ke masembondi hayi kabuye mama ngisalela igoli uze ngangeneke ezilingweni uthe lapha-ke South Africa-ke ngakhontina ngisebenza la ekhona-ke etshona-ke endlini la wathola kongomsebenzi oke okuncane lapha esiyasebenza khona-ke from 11 to 3 emini Tshisa-ke mama aqala ukumbona-ke ngani setshintshile ibehavior yakhe endlini engumuntu ongasangihloniphiwe ngilapha egoli ngambuza ukuthi kukhona yini ongaphi kuyamhlupha wayala mtakandlovu wathi hhayi akulalutho ngathi kathi kuhamba njani naka ehe wathi hhayi akulalutho sibi ngasona ngoba isikhathi esiningi nxa ngithi-ke sengiphekela waye sengiqaza ukunditshela njengalaba esibezendilali abawutshenta ukudla kwakho kusekhitshini ahlale afake inyawo phezu kwe-coffee table atshintshe iremote kwesikhathi afike andlala iremote ngifuna ukutshintsha I want to watch this kwesikhathi angena efonini umuzwe ekhuluma-ke ebhedroom nanhlezi ngibukela ibhola kwesikhathi eside ngathi-ke mina-ke angisoze ngimtshaye ngizazibonela ngedwa ngoba mina-ke abakithi bakhulu Tshisa njalo lo nkulunkulu wami uyangazi kuthe-ke ngenyanga-ke ayonale-ke uMay mhla ka-6 ngibhalele into ngibhalela ngoba kuzake kwenzakala ukuthi ngibhalele lolu hlelo ngiyaluthanda kakhulu kuthe kunjalo ngabona amapholisa ngo-3 ebusuku ngoba lelo langa wayethina uyahamba nokhazini wakhe baya emlindelweni bathandaza amapholisa angena athi sokwenzakale i-accident enkulu empumalanga cabanga from Jozi to mpumalanga unkosikazi wami-ke wayethina bakhona apha-ke laba babuthene khona emlindelweni ejozi amapholisa lawa athi-ke ngiyamazubani ngabatela bathi bathethe ifoni basebethole ukuthi kubhalwe husband yikho nje bangafanelanga babuya nabo bandtshela ukuthi kaseko mandlo ufele engozini imota lo baba behamba laye bebabili a male and a female khona-ke zivele ebanganeni bakho ukuthi bekhombe leyo ndoda and leyo ndoda kukhanya sebe lesikhathi bathandana bahlangana-ke emsebenzini wabo mhlaka-6 May 2022 kwaba leze elimnyama umntanami kalanina kathesi ngenxa yakhe-ke kodwa kula nto engayenza Tshisa ngithe ngubhalele lami isehlakalenike ngafa ngasikhohlwa uhambile unkosikazi wami mnemudawuthi ndola ngilapha-ke e-South Africa umntwana isekhaya ebadaleni kodwa kula nto engangayenza ngiyakwazi ukuthi unkulunkulu wami angonanga lutho ayisimi ngakwenayo ngicela-ke ungitshale enye izingoma heyi madoda sorry baba heyi bakethi gender le gender sometimes uyajeziswa wona usithi-ke ugangela omunye umntana omunye umuntu yena umntana omunye umuntu uhleli endlini onohamba useyenza into engayisizo khathi leba seliswelenyi kakhulu mama suthathu siyalo ongasehloniphi ngikhaya suseza into-ke ezingayisizo endola sorry for it kunzima ye kunzima baba kunjalo-ke empilweni kodwa-ke ekela-ke sikudikele ingoma into uyayithanda angazi ukuthi ngiyithola yini wethena usibone zingaki 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 ngimtholele kuyiphi lapha nge-jazz masibone endaba esitori sakho side mfowethu ngiyasibona manje eshi ukuthi ngipuleke kuze kuthi ngicele-ke unditshayelwe-ke ingoma ze-rock ngiyaziphuzela ngihleli lapha othi utshala uJessica kaSipho Gumede. Ha, irock, ingoma zejazz zodwa lezi. Naso, Jessica apha iSipho Gumede omkhethileyo. Dawud Ndona. Ngomake vela ke ku Dennis Gumede, uSipho Gumede, ngoma sithi Jessica. Jessica, Jessica sithaleke uDawud Ndola. Dawud Ndola, siyabonga kakhulu. Kunzima ke hayi, don't blame yourself. Because I sure wena. Mana ke mbala ke evela ke ku Kusmiso. Smisolunga unjani Smisolunga yaphila Smisolunga uthi ke mina Tshisa ke bangihlala ke lapha ke United Kingdom ngidabuke kakhulu ke ngomnyaka ka 2018 lapha ngidiscover ukuthi ke owangakwami ubaba wezingane zami ezintathu uMatthew ubuya kwakhe evakatshe ekhaya ebesenza into zokuganga. Matthew ubuye eZimbabwe from 2012 safika ku 2018 kanti uyenza ukuganga okuthize wahamba walobola ePlumtree. Matthew walobola wakhipha inkomo ngingakwazi mina ngihlezi endlini kuthe kunjalo ke indlela eTshisa ngayo ekhaya sithi ufuna sakhumuze ngimnika le mali ethwala ngimsupporta kakhulu ngisebenza ama sebenza kwamagama akahlale 4 or 5 months esekhaya kanti umuntu lo selobolile kudala intombazana yesikhalangeni. Tshisa ke kwaze kwafika ke endlebeni zami udletshana lofika ngo-2017 esiphelene kusezwa ikhuku yeZimbabwe uMatthew besekhaya kanti ukhombile ukhonjiwe kuthi kuqala kunjalo ngasembona ke ama-photos kubo Facebook. Nxa ibhala lo muntu abhale le bizo lakhe esibonga sakumedo sakodube abhale sakhe sakomoya athi moya dube ngakhangela sinjelwa ngabantu ngabona sekulo mntwana omncane okhona kwapha emapicture nabo iprofile picture ngathi umbuza uqala wathi ke umntaka mzukulu wakhe kanti ke umfazi wakhe Tshisa abaganga belungiselana amaphepha othi abuye lo sisi wabuya ngo-2018 e-UK ngakuzwa lokho ngithenzi yavusa ke umsindo sokuthi too late esengenile sengasuka ngaye e-Australia lapho esengikhona kwamanje ngikhuluma kunjenje kuthiwa lo thuli khona ngale endlini okumntwana kusekuncane phela igazi liyagijima 27 umeti yena sengabantu ama-58 namhlanje-ke ukukhala izililo sokubonile umntwana sokuphaphamile hhayi bathi ke kungukulondide impela I'm very happy Tshisa alone here in Australia. I'm enjoying life. Kodwa bo mama, bazophana amadodana Tshisa. Bathisha ngokuphela ekhaya. Afika thathe khona. Have. Eh, athatha ungakwazi. Ha kodwa umdoda lo Matthew. Ay, jikala kodwa waganga kakhulu baba. Waganga kakhulu omela umenza njalo umuntu kodwa. Shiya amtshela ukuthi hayi, sokuphelile kwami lawe. So that umuntu inkosi laye. As movie on us. Kwevunyelwa phela ukuhlukana awuforceli. Hayi, thatha isigubhu mani utsho njalo sisi. Thatha isigubhu uthi ngiyasijayivela ngedwa la. Bongo mafini. Thatha isigubhu.
Motlana ga kitse sepe bo tlhogo putso ba lekile ga retela ntsipetso thokala tsela tsela e motso podiana ka tsa tholo tsela khopo se jame phato e tsile le tsholo bo morwalo se le dirwa fela but this year motswa ko it's wicked tarantella I give my back like a tarantula this is a happy sira pa resi go boya botsetsi ba lela se yana marina go boya bogosi le bo se mamba ipala mabalangwe bo mankhe maitsana tlope la dikoma ru
Martin tike tatsi skupu. Si chalike simiso lo. Bam pete ku tatsi wethu. Kodwa hayi umuntu se jeziswa manje ngokuganga kwakhe. Sebese ulondindwa ke UK. Ah, unxabela lapha eZimbabwe babe lo spectator belo thando olukhulu. Bangafika ngale. Phetha kokwini. Baso, sokusiba kube. Awungeke uzamcontrola lokho ngicontrola semakhokho bemzilikazi lapha eChabalala. Uthi ngalo uzamcontrola wena. Uswap. Base bevule ingqondo. Ya, David. David singawunjani? David singawubingelela umhlalo lesi skathi sakhumbula. Lawo ke ubhalele yakho siyabonga kakhulu ngubhala wakho David, Davis. Davis. Davis Golide. Kunjani we Golide? Ya, mina ke Tshisa ngisokole kakhulu empilweni ngafela ngabazali ngimncane nge 2 years. Impilo yazange ibe lula kimi ngifunda. Oh ngena kuma 90s ngithwele nzima. Hayi impilo yakhona ke lesikolo kodwa ngaphutha ku form 4. Ngaqalisa ukubana ke ngizama ukuthi ke ngiye goli ngikhangele ke umalume wami ngunye wayesengondlile. Nguyangincedisa lapha lalapha umalume. Silotsha one room elala lo malume ekazi. Embhede mina ngilala phansi lapho lo mntana wakhe. U 4B lo Noma. Oh sasihlala ndawonye siwa phansi khonapha esilojeni. Hhayi ngasuka ke ngiqinqabulanga ngazofika ngapha ke eMzantsi Afrika uzophanda. Ngafika ke ngahlala ke lami khona phana emakhethenini ke eHebro. Tshisa ke into eyenzakalayo ke ngumnyaka ka-2006 mhla ka-18 June. Godola umfowethu lo wayehlala khonapha emakhethenini ke wayesemsebenzini. Intombi yakhe ehlalayo bantu badala kini ongakwakhe wathi ke yena uyagodola umele ke sikhudamlisane kodwa singenzi lutho. Hayi lami ke savuma sathandelana khonapho ke sigqokile kodwa hayi kwala makhathaze kakhulu ke emizweni lapha ke kwagcina ke sokuvele ke soyimadawudawu sabe singena emacansini sonke. Sala ngikwenza njalo ngitshontshela njalo ngoba ke wayengirespecta lo ngasithi ngobhodi engithanda njengomna wami. Mina ke ngangela ntombi ke lapha ke South Africa. Emfuna ukutshela khona ke Tshisa wamitha ke lo mama uthi esemidla phana wasebanjwa kwabantu lo mkhuhlane we-HIV. Babuzana nendoda ke balo kwamagama ngasisodade yimi engumnikileyo. Lami ngacanda mnanza ke ngithinte muntu. Ekhole njalo ngangeke ngatestwa ngiclean. Ngitheza yatestwa la mathola sengilawo. Into ke yaba buhlungu nje Tshisa. Bagula kakhulu ngacina lami sengogulayo ngasuka laphana wasesifa ke ubhuti. Umama lo wahlalahlala. Amaphilisi ayehlupha ngaleso sikhathi kungekho. Mina nhlanhla ke ngo-2011 ngakwazi ukuthola ke i-medication right. Ngiyaphila mfowethu kodwa kuganga kwami ke ngathola isijeziso esikhulu. Yimi ke uDavis Golide. Ngibhala ngalapha eSouth Africa kodwa hayi ngiqinile Tshisa ungangesabeli ngiphila lawo umkhuhlane ngimnando kwamagama sengilo nkosikazi lomfana umntwana. Ho cela ke undijayele ke ingoma Golide hey bakithi hayi mani bafowethu ubuchapho okwenzakalayo sometimes kwenzakala njani kanti ubuchapho obungaka ingabo yezinto ezinjalo bantu kankulunkulu akukho right umuntu nxa yokutrusta laphana uhleli naye. Akumela wenze njalo. Ngiyacela. Yey, ngicela ke ukuthi ungandophela ke enye izingoma kulezi ozibhale lapha ke. Hayi, ngiyamthanda uMosquito kodwa likhanda le. Uthi ngicela ingoma ke inzwa ke. Uthiko lana. Uthi into ihambise lapha I need some money. Nxa ungayithola. Mana sibona I need some money you ikona yini. Yeah. Yeah, chico. Yeah. I need some money. You need some money. Jeff's going to waste that money. Ah, wow, if you are cool, I miss wow, piece of a wow. See a canal on them green. I'm not getting it up. Ususiaka. Where do you cool? Repeat an hour. What do you cool with? Aye. Mudomuni has low. Cadenza. Aye, call it. About half an hour, the six aside, who belong about top. What I'm going to do is a quarter. I'm going to take it. I went zero local call it. How about twinkles? Call it. Ah, babe. Hey, mother. Hey, get a recipe and be the. Netai. Netai. So I'm speaking at Netai. All right, so I want to be pumping. Just like him, Nanzala. Oh, Zalongo. Hey, no mama gay. Monkey one. Come on, monkey one. It's too Netai. Go. Nkulege nisukulu zwa kakulu ngebizwa lami leli ke. Kuthiwa ke ugogo ozala ke ubaba. Wayesithi abantu bako mama ke bahlupha kakhulu. Ugogo wayengwe emashonaland. Ngakho wasenika leti nethayi. Esona kakhulu ke abantu bakonkiwana bebehlupha ubaba. Utaba besopo baba, demand it is as name, Mamma Ram Kalala. So I say Kalila would be very little to Netai. We didn't say Tshisa and Tiasu Palela Lapa, which is Umiaga 2009. What's the Baba Buyagi? It is what you know to an auto Netai is to me. And Zalon Baba Wam Ubaba gave off Sana Mamma up to the Fruit Camlo Mamma. Mamma said from what another about to his catty. Ethandana lo baba ngizalwa mina kodwa uyemba phansi ukuthi umntwana lo umethayi wakhe into le yangidabula Tshisa because this was 15 years ngisesizwa ke umsindo lo sele kunjalo ke ubaba aqalise ukuzidistansa kimi ukanti ke umama laye ngimthanda ngihlale phansi lo mama ngizama ubuzisisa ukuthi kambe kukhona okwenzekayo ubone ngani angisomdaka baba yini ubaba uzowatshona ngo-2015 esisala ukuthi mina ke umntanakhe ngakho ngagcina ngisuka sengihlala labanye ko-anti ngalabangani okamanje sengisegoli injenje kangikwazi ukuthi ubabami kambe nguye unkomo wakhe yini kumbe ngalaba abanye obaba ababili okokuthiwa-ke umama-ke walala labo esikhathi esathana nalo baba kuthiwa wavuma ukuthi kwenziwe umama walele kunitshela kodwa yena umama wathi yena ubona ngani kuthiwa-ke mina ngizalwa ngunye nje umkhongo sengazithulile ngendaba yakhona-ke umama kuthe ngomnyaka 2021 ngonovemba watshona Tshisa kunjena nje kangikwazi iqiniso yimunetsayi mkomo question mark awu Netai kambe una uqathe umphefumulo wakho mngani wami thila ujabule ukuthi uyaphila don't worry about everything else thila lanto silabazali kunje sihlawula bazala kula daba lo ukuthi ungazi uemazi kathesi landali qazela ithini usukhulile i-build relationship yakhona nokuthi ngayi dini yakhona zezizwe njani yekelana lakho lo be happy with yourself and be happy uyaphila zisebenzele mama la uzala abantwana bakho kodwa kuyisifundo sonesi sikhulu kanti ijenda ka-eva namntu abantu abazathi singenela ijenda ka-eva ayi kunzima ngoba i-end effect you see okwenziwa ngamadoda kungcono indoda yankwana akuphambaniseki ngagangi fred but umama angaphambaniseka mithi ngayijontile yabona inkemenkeme yakhona so siba le ndaba enzima kakhulu engakutshela khona mina isithando sami ukuthi-ke ayi khohlwa ngakho lokho wena awafocus on your happiness focus on your life khohlwa awula baba akula ndaba nxa enguye nguye nxa engasuye asatshintshi lutho wazala ungunethayi ukhona and uhlalele kanti what's your problem come on Netai Netai awu Netai kazisile indaba le loke icabanga ukuthi ngokunkomo kumbili ababanye baba bebeqanjwa asibazi ababhalanga ukuthi ngoba engakutshela-ke Netai ungaware zihlalele mama kodwa kutshele-ke ingoma thinking ngitholile indolwane super sounds. Liana getu umuntu uyakhuzwa. Also. Ngoma isithi ke umuntu uyakhuzwa ke Dolane Martin Lendon Super Sounds uyakhuzwa yebo isitshele ke netime khomo mama wayemela khuzwa ngaleso sikhathi ke ye bakwethi kunjena nje ke sihlala sikhuthaza ukubana singabantu banye sibambaneni silungiseni isizwe sakithi esikhala ngazo ukuthi isizwe sakithi ke lokuhamba njani isizwe sakithi siswele ukuthi ke siya ngasila direction loya lo dose yedwe siyale lo dose yedwe le abantu ke bethathe over hayi bathatha over lapha ikakhulu kobulawayo lapha nama-talents bethathe over ngoba abantu siyadonsela lo lalo wenziwa kwakhe yedwa lo yenziwa kwakhe into zingaphumeleli lokhu ababelakho bancindezela abanye babo futhi lakho kuyavalelwana yonke indawo amanga akhona khonapho ubutsotsi bukhona khonapho ngikhuluma ngendaba zabantu abaningi asebethenga izindlu labethenga izindlu bengananzelele ukuthi-ke hhayi bayajayo ngake ngafaka la kufacebook ukuthi no nxa ufuna ukuthengelwa ulutho loba yindlu loba yistendi iprocess yakhona ihamba njani. Don't buy through third parties. Don't buy through third parties. Buy direct. Go clear with the street council. Go clear. Ngale ku register. Ubone ukuthi into le is it authentic or not. Abantu manje they get pressure, peer pressure from friends, especially social media, especially women outside Australia, UK, South Africa, everywhere. omama bale too trusting masinyane so into kodwa ngithi linga trustani but sebenzelani ndawonye nxa usenza njalo usenza labantu umusebenza lawo libuzaneni lisebenzeni njalo liboni all paperwork should be provided sesidini ukubona abantu abakhalayo lapha bese uthi sebechayiwe. Why do you buy through somebody? You have said, "Hey, man, I'm surprised. And one thing for sure, I'll repeat that: if you put bank money into a bank account, when a worker is forgetting where they're transferring direct to that, that person reserves the right to refuse and say, "That's my money." You can't argue with it because it's forgetting. So that's how people are losing. And that's how a lot of scammers have discovered what was transferred in a way to was forget. Yeah, who was a pattern na pana ku bank account yako overseas? Are you sure you want to transfer this man? We have very question, yes. So you can't argue with it. That's a civil matter. Go to the lawyers, go through the courts to recover your money. It's not a criminal offense at all. So it is very easy to check. Ezra ngathi uthengisa stand e fig tree umbe plum tree. It's easy to check that stand. Sibuze check number bani uhambe the fig tree council uye check who owns the stand on this and that. But uhamba through third parties uzohlaba umkhosi. And ungathi ngonanga ngikutshela because labantu abafika ama 70 something khale rinyembe so badliwe. And ngeza wathi bedliwe for good. So wake up. Wake up. Ungakompete buza ubuza you don't lose anything. We investigate, I don't lose anything. Just investigate and get the truth. As simple as that, bakwethu. Ngoba boyo ke lisikhalela sithumeza, hey, uba nothing, hey, wafaka imali ngapi? Hey, sadliwe stand leso sidiscovered nge ngesikabani? Hey, lan. But why did he do it? In naivety is not a defense in court. Uthi bengakwazi. That's not a defense in a court of law. So mele uvuke uzichekele nawe. Sihlala Sibanda. Now be a little journey. When the money wins, sir, it's such a spanda. Ungapi, our paraton. Mina, Tshisa, I'm going to want to jet to now when I best call in the school. Benila Manga and Mammy sends a little ganga, Ubas and one of his two child. Suga Lapo Gasas, I'm going to say Sassela, a year of partners, Boblawai. Was us trying to feel good again. Nsimbi sichontsha ungangesabeli umhlanhla lo uyaziwa lithoso elikhulu elaziwa lasekhami prison ngitheke kwenda ngasifika khona ngale sabona iwindi le-bathroom livuliwe sazama ukuthi ngingeniseke isandla ngithi ngathelwa ngenye into ebusweni ngasaba umkhosi ngagiqika phansi kwavuka wonke umuntu bangitshaya abantu bangisa-ke esibhedlela ngangitshiswe acid. Tshisa ngibhala nginjenje ngisiphofu. Ngatsha ngaphambili ukuthi bamukhakeleke kodwa abamanager ukuthathe enye-ke isikini bangibhatabhata ngefesini. Mfana kaSibanda ubusela budlisi uba isiganga budlisi. Sengarepenta sengumuntu we-church kodwa ngilapha e-South Africa ngigcinwa-ke ngumntana omntanami ngibhoda laye lapha ngoba ngangilisela elibi kakhulu-ke. Abo 90s ulando 2000 yimuhlanzo Sibanda ngithini ubutshele olwami udaba untombi engangilaya lesikhathi ngimithi yangibalekile angila mfazi Tshisa kodwa lakathesi ungambona ngikhona mfowethu ungadlula ngapha egoli ungibone ilizwi ngiyalizwa kodwa kwena ngisakwazi ukuthi ukhangele kanjani umuntu onjani ngatsha ngaba isiphofu ngilapha imuhlanzo Sibanda angidaweni. Yes.
Tulam dana, manukalela aji.
I'm still with him right now. umntana lo ke wathi uzazadoktela sinaye umntwana ke endlini. Ngiyaxolisa ukugaka kwami Tshisa, kodwa kokubona ke ngikhanukile lapha. Eh madoda, njengaka Eva namhlanje siphakamisele izandla isale ndisile. So ke lapha ke yona akwazi ukuthi awuretra suli mazwi omunye umuntu uhlezi ekhuleke ukuzwela ekunema-flowers ukuthi you are rapped. Yamakhyophela hawo hlawumbe uzwele usizincawu mama Tshisa siyakutshata ubhinywe njani bufula umuntu omnyama uyakutshela njani. Lucky you, lucky you, lucky you. Ngicela ungitshele ke ingoma kawizi masuke bakwethu. Sithanda ukubonga kakhulu ke mbongela ke umatshelela ungathi vela kulise mtshali. Siyabonga kakhulu igama lami ngeza Tshisa Sibanda. Take care of yourselves and each other. God bless you. Bye-bye.